So I've got this buck out here, and I've got him in the scope, and he's facing me, and I can't make that shot. It's not a good shot selection. And I'm just, the longer that he's staring at me, the more nervous I'm getting, because we're at a stare down contest. I think Sonny ranged him. He's just over 200 yards away, well within my ability to shoot, but he just refuses to turn.